This is KTVO's Good Morning Heartland.
Welcome back. The annual Mother-Son Stampede is back, and it's taking place tonight. So to learn more about the fun-filled night, we have Michelle Draper, a committee member, here this morning to break it all down for us. How are you doing today?
I'm excited. How are you today?
I'm doing great. Thank you so much. So first of all, it's taking place tonight, but kind of give us all the details. Where will be taking place? What time it starts?
Okay, so our annual Mother-Son Stampede will be taking place from 4 to 7 p.m. tonight at Truman's University Farm.
Okay, so this is an annual event. It's been going on for several years. This is going to be your third year helping out. So
yes.
Kind of give us a little preview of what we can expect if we want to take our little special man in our life to there tonight.
Okay, so tonight there will be lots of events taking place, different activities at different stations. You can come to expect to have your picture taken, and the boys can decorate their picture. They can make s'mores at a station. They have a rifle range where they can like shoot little BB guns and just other different fun activities.
So it's really going to be a hoedown with a nice little rodeo to go
yes,
with it, right?
It's definitely a Western theme.
Yeah, so speaking of Western theme, you are encouraging mothers and their sons and special little boys as well in their lives to dress up in Western wear, correct?
Yes, definitely want to dress comfortable. There's a lot of hands-on activities, but feel free to throw on your cowboy boots, your bandanas, and anything else that's along those lines.
All right, and how much does it cost?
For a mother-son couple, it is $6, and for each additional child, it's $2.
Okay, and now do the pictures cost additional, or does
yes.
there one free picture?
The pictures are $5 each.
Okay, all right, but it's going to have a little Western background and all that stuff. So with the money going towards proceeds, what will that be used towards the rest of the year and throughout?
Okay, the Heartland Task Force puts on several events throughout the year, such as the drug-free after proms and the polar bear plunge. And so the big events like the Mother-Son Stampede and Daddy-Daughter Dance are used to fund that.
Oh, fantastic. So again, it's going to be a fun-filled night. It's tonight again, so go ahead and repeat everything just in case we missed it the first time.
Okay, yes. So the Mother-Son Stampede will take place from 4 to 7 p.m. at Truman's University Farm.
Okay, and what we'll do is we'll post everything on our website, heartlandconnection.com, and we'll link up all the information as well. Thank you again, Michelle, for coming on.
Thank you for having me.
And we'll be right back.